focus of this tutorial, different data structures with different design of research. I will use SPSS for this tutorial. SPSS is a very sophisticated program, but it is hiding the calculations. SPSS has two views. One data view is simply a spreadsheet similar to the spreadsheet of Excel, and each column is a variable. Each row is one individual, and then we have variable view. Here each row is a variable and each column is a property. First, I will have individuals, or I will call them students. Student. This is my first variable, and the level of measurement is nominal. My second variable, it is a numeric variable. Okay. I will put here a label. It is wake up time. In SPSS, the name of the variable should be only a string without space, without any special symbols. And this variable would be scale type, which is ordinal or nominal. The second variable, actually it's the third variable, will be academic performance or performance. Again, in order to have the whole name of the variable, academic performance, I will need a label, and this would be a decimal with two decimal points. So this is the simple presentation of our variable. Let's see what is happening in data view. They are connected. Ah, now I have the variable student name and performance. The student would be with confidential names. Okay, the student, I put numeric variable, and this is a string variable. A. And then the performance of this student is 2.4. Student with confidential name B, 9 o'clock, he is waking up, and the grade of this student is 3.6 times 12, 8 grades. So we have these three variables, and you cannot tell if there is or if there isn't correlation. I would like to center my data, so alignment will center everything. So three variables, one of which only gives some information about the individuals, time and performance. Let's try to graph this as a scatter plot. We will define the scatter plot. My x variables, wake up time, you see now we have the whole name of the variable. Y variable is academic performance, title correlational analysis. This is a correlational analysis. Negative correlation, wake up time versus academic performance.